take a picture of it.
Sure.
I'm going to pay for the wall.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you're from Mexico?
Yeah, from Mexico. Yeah.
Well, that's all right. You pay for the one on the southern border. You might as well pay for the one on the northern border. What the hell?
It's
okay.
Yeah. She's my wife.
What do you think about his visit down here? How do you look at the visit? I thought it was pretty favorable. What do you think?
Well, I think that it's good because it's necessary.
Yeah, talking's good.
It's necessary, really. Yeah.
You know.
If I want to come to USA, I have to come very well. I have to pay a visa. I have to pay money. It's real. It's good.
It's like I couldn't go to Mexico and say, take care of me, could I?
Yeah. Really. Yeah. And the Mexicans, we are going to be a better person. We have a lot of potential, really. Really, it's good. We can grow up with all the free trade, all the world.
No.
Just USA.
You have to keep your culture. It can't become, overrun by open borders and just like everybody. Because then you have no more culture. You got your own identity and your own history. And you should be proud of and extend.
Yeah.
But if you just open up the borders and say, everybody, that multiculturalism just somehow never works. I mean, we all get along. What do you do down there in Mexico?
Puebla City. Puebla City.
Oh, well, what do you do? What do you do?
Really? I'm an entrepreneur. I'm a marketer. I have an advertising agency in Mexico City for small business.
That's why he's got this. Entrepreneur. Yes.
Thank you very much.